This leads to the main wind tunnel.
Crap.
Find a way to shut down the fan so I can get out on the other side.
I'll do my best. Ock, I'm gonna blow up the base. Get out now, repeat. Get out of the base as fast as you can.
Imagine, if you would, a world where sovereign nations are free to practice the policies they please, without UN sanctions, without military policing, NATO bombings. How would that be?
Let him go. Take me.
Offer some information and I'll consider it.
Don't. It's Decker.
I work for a group called...
The Shop. A covert UN anti-terrorist division that specializes in aggressive non-military actions. Do you have anything I don't know, Mr. Mullins? Didn't think so.